Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm here with another video. Did I just say that? So today I'm back here with my another video, okay? As you can tell by the title of the video that this is obviously a beauty related video. So before starting the video out, I would love to mention one thing in this video. I'm really sorry for being banished for like 10 to 11 days. I know it's more than 10 days and I have not uploaded, I have not posted any video because I was stuck in between something and I was a little lost. So I thought of taking a break and stabilizing myself rather than doing, you know, uploading videos and, you know, making videos when I was not actually feeling to make them. So yes, I'm done with those days and I'm back again with my days, my YouTube days. That's what I wanted to say on that topic. Moving back to the topic of today's video is obviously a beauty related video. So I'm gonna talk about a couple of products today which I have bought recently and I have been using it obviously recently, and I have my verdicts on all those products, and I thought of sharing this with you guys because this might be a helpful video. Those products are really affordable and really good to use, so I thought that I should share my views with you guys. These products have like half of the products are skincare related and half of the products are beauty related. I'm going to start off with the skincare products because obviously that is really essential, and then I'm gonna end it with the beauty products. So make sure you watch it till the end. I hope you like it. So the first product I would love to talk about is this. This is Body Shop hand cream, and this is the smaller bottle of this product. There is obviously a bigger version in this product. So this is an amazing product. This is my holy grail hand moisturizer, hand cream, whatever you say. You know, when you will apply this on your hand, you will get an amazing effortless feeling of your hand skin, and it's kind of affordable. This is a bottle of 30 ml and this comes for rupees 375. I know you will be like, this is a bit pricey after listening this thing, but trust me, when you use it and when you get to know about this product, you will be like, oh my god, this is really inexpensive. So first of all, I would love that you guys go to any Body Shop store or check it on Nykaa. So moving ahead to the second product is again from Body Shop. Obviously, you know what is this. This is very obvious. This is such an obvious product in the market everywhere actually. This is Body Shop lip balm. This is Bond Lippy lip balm. And this is in the flavor strawberry. And I just love this lip balm. I just love my lips whenever I apply this. Trust me, I have this lip balm underneath my lipstick right now. And it feels so hydrating, so chill, so soothing, and I cannot explain any more than this. So make sure you give it a shot. This is in strawberry flavor, and this retails for ₹250, and this has 10 ml of product, which is quite fine. Moving ahead to the third product of this video. This is the third product. This is Garnier Micellar Cleansing Water. Obviously, this is such an obvious product in the market again. Well, this is 125 ml bottle of Garnier Micellar Cleansing Water. This retails for ₹175. Maybelline has a makeup remover bottle which is exactly of this size, obviously of this size, and that retails for ₹300. I would not talk about the quality of that product because I have not used it. If you think about the pricing and the quantity, I think this is amazing, and I'm using it, and this is really good. This is really good, but you should give it a try if you're trying to find a perfect cleansing water for your skin, which should be at a very reasonable rate, then this is your shot, man. So this is the fourth product, which is the last product of skincare section. So this is Vega Vitamin E Refreshing Wet Wipes, okay? This is in the flavor lemon and mint, okay? This retails for ₹50 and this has 10 wipes. I have so many packets of this wipe because trust me, this is such an affordable product. This is from Vega, and Vega is an established brand, as you all know. They do really good with your skin. They do not, you know, make your skin very sticky. They do not, you know, make it dry. After you use it, this balances your pH level of your skin. And, you know, this is antibacterial and this is super soft. And obviously this is parabens free and hygienic. So I think this is such an affordable wet wipes. You should definitely give it a shot. And whenever you go to any cosmetic shop, make sure you try to find this. And you get this. This is so affordable and so good. So now moving ahead to the makeup products, which I would love to talk about and which I would love to show you to you guys. So the first product is by Kiko Milano, and this is Kiko Milano Free Sole Concealer. Okay. I was at the Delhi airport and I was just crossing by. And I just saw the store Kiko Milano at the Delhi airport, and I just saw there's a huge board of 50% off and selected products in the store. So, you know, I just ran in the store. I just rushed in that store and I just saw what was on sale and what was not. So I just found that there is a concealer, which is a free sole concealer by Kiko Milano, and which was on 50% sale. This retails for ₹990, and I got it for something like 400. I exactly don't remember, but yes, I got it for ₹400 and something. I'm in the shade 04, and there are, I think, varieties of shades. I used this concealer yesterday. I have only one problem with this concealer, that it creases a lot, you know. After you apply, when you see your eyes after 2 to 3 hours, you will see so many crease lines under your eyes. And the only thing I like about this concealer is that it highlights my, you know, under eye area. It brightens it up, and it is very buildable and it blends very nicely. But the major and the main problem and the only problem is that it creases a lot. No matter how amazingly you set and how perfectly you set your under eye, it's going to crease no matter what. So, next product in the beauty section is again by Kiko Milano, and this is the Kiko. Okay, so this is Kiko Milano's Smarter Fusion Lip Pencil, and the last product was so bad. The major problem was the creasing, and the second product again from the Kiko Milano is super affordable. This is for ₹290 or ₹390, I exactly don't remember. And this is such an amazing creation by Kiko Milano. It glides on your lips so perfectly. It stays on your lips. So this is the shade. I hope you're able to see. I'm gonna swatch it for you guys. I hope you're able to see. So there's no shade name of this lip pencil. There's only a number, and the number is 507. So the number is 507. So if you want this color, make sure you go to any Kiko Milano store, or I will put the link down below in the comment section, not in the comment section, in the description box. So make sure you check it out. And I would love if you guys try this product. This is such an affordable and such a nice creation by Kiko Milano. So the second last product in the beauty section is this. So this is LA Colors Nude eyeshadow palette. Okay, this is such an affordable product. I think this retails for ₹500 or something, and this product is definitely going on sale right now. I don't know about online, but yes, so many new stores are there in so many different cities. So if you want to get your hands on this eyeshadow palette, which retails for ₹500, but on sale they are giving it for ₹335. So if you want to try this nude palette, then make sure you go to any new you store near your house. This has really nice colors. The only problem that there's no mirror in this palette. So many brands are there like Maybelline. They do not have a mirror in their eyeshadow palette. I don't know for what reason they should have. It's essential. It's an essential for any eyeshadow palette. Coming back to this palette. So they give you a double-sided applicator. This is obviously an eye applicator, very obvious. Moving ahead to the shades. Here you will see two shades of highlighters, okay? These highlighters are really nice. Like, these two highlighters are my favorite shades or favorite thing in this palette, most importantly. This is a bit chalky, but if you can work with this after like prepping your brush or prepping your blender, then this is going to definitely rock. So make sure you work with this a bit harder to get the pigments on your skin in a very beautiful way. Moving ahead to the shades. These reddish tone shades are my favorite of this palette. Every color in this palette is a bit chalky, because the price you get it in, you cannot complain about it, I guess. So shades are pretty neutral. You get two bold shades here and two bold shades here. These colors are very neutral at the same time, and this is a pretty nice palette to play with. You just have to build and you just have to work and blend very harder, not very harder, but a bit harder on your eyelids to get it, you know, there on your eyelids. So this is a nice palette at this price range, so make sure you give it a shot. The last product of this video is my favorite product. This is Maybelline Master Chrome Highlighter. This is my holy grail highlighter. I love this highlighter like anything. This retails for rupees only 550 and this is so pigmented, so amazing. Like, this is god of the all highlighters, I guess. At this price range, Maybelline is offering an amazing product and you should definitely give it a shot. If you're looking for an affordable highlighter, leave everything, leave every brand and just go for this one. This is amazing, amazing. Okay, okay. This is in the shade Molten Gold. This is in the shade Molten Gold. And now just check out the pigment. I hope you're able to see how amazing this palette is. I hope you're able to see. I'm gonna swatch it for you guys right now. And this feels so soft. How amazingly beautiful this color is looking, this highlighter is looking. Just, I'm gonna swatch it for you guys. I hope you are able to see it here. This is such an amazing product. You should definitely go and give it a shot. I would love. And there are more colors launching. Actually, it has launched, but I don't know whether it is in India or not. Molten Peach, Molten Diamond. I just hope I don't drop this on the floor. So that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed today's video. And if you enjoyed today's video, then make sure you give it a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button and definitely do not forget to press the bell icon to never miss a video from me. And if you like this video, then please let me know in the comment section down below as well. And if you have any video requests or any video ideas, then make sure you let me know in the comment section down below, or you can even email me or DM me on my Instagram. I'm gonna put every handle of mine in the description box below, so make sure you check it out. It's so amazing coming back on this platform once again and making videos for all of you guys. I'm so happy to make this video. I hope this is a helpful video for you guys, and if you enjoy, then you know what you do. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for all your love and support. Bye bye, take care, and love you so much, guys.